Apparently, I have not finished the starting area because I just went back and I have a quest for investigating the Legion. And I've been sitting here, like, looking at this quest for a good, like, 3 minutes. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
What's it say?
Discover a hidden Legion threat.
But you just have to kill random mobs till you get the thing to drop. So that's, like, the last quest you have to do.
God damn it. So, like, I stopped one quest early.
Yeah, that sucks, man. But, hey, I'm going to try to catch up on my Demon Hunter.
Okay.
Have you done the world quest down here at the bottom with the crane?
The bottom of what? I see a pet battle, and then I see foul play.
Yeah, come do foul play with me.
Is there a flight path there?
No. Just jump.
You jump.
It's like fucking 10 seconds of running from where you are.
No, you jump.
Demon invasion has destroyed so many habitats on the broken shore. The wildlife has nowhere to go.
I'm right above you.
I'd argue that you jumped. Alright, so we need to kill these crocs.
I did jump.
Grab these cranes and their eggs.
Is that real?
Stupid quest.
What
yeah.
Oh, this is the best.
Yeah, this goes a lot quicker with another person.
Hey, so I noticed I think we share this. Or I think we don't share this.
Yeah, we do share it. You're getting my shit.
I gotta click it myself. Unless we're like,
yeah, we're sharing it.
Unless we're getting double, because like you're getting it, then I'm getting credit for it, and then I'm doing it, and you're getting credit for it.
I got 9 eggs. How many eggs you got?
10.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, now I have 10. 11.
I got 5 of 6. All right, I got that last
kill
egg.
Any more croc. After that one.
Is my character making that duck sound?
Yeah, you make the chicken. You do the chicken dance.
Yeah, I say duck.
Technically, it's a crane dance, but hey.
No, that's not right. I don't have 20 viewers. What?
What?
It says I have 20 viewers on my live stream. I've never had like more than 3. Yeah. Someone's spamming me
Legion
or something.
Legion man, the 7.2.
Yeah.
Hello, viewers.
I was just trying to make sure, like, they could hear you. That's what I meant by I couldn't hear you. Like, I wasn't picking it up on the audio. Sometimes I gotta reset it.
How come when I search for your Twitch, it doesn't come up?
I don't know. That's a really good question. I noticed my YouTube doesn't have my King Ecom name. Like you could search King Ecom and you'll get my YouTube. But I notice, like, at the top, it's actually, like, Ecom Cthulhu. That was, like, my old name that
I
thought I
searched.
Have you
been looting the things you kill?
Yeah.
Alright.
No, I got it. I got what I needed.
Did you really, dude? It took me, like, 45 minutes to get it. I was killing things just, like, 45 minutes straight. It was ridiculous.
Oh, man, that sucks.
The other guy's like, I got it in my first kill.
No, I didn't realize I got it until you said something to me.
Alright, I gotta do another world quest here.
You are our last best.
I gotta do one more world quest.
Convey
and then, like,
the Aegis of Aghrimmar to the cathedral.
Farewell,
my
speak
friend. Until we meet again.
Okay, see, this is why you're asking me, like, what percentage I was at or whatever.
Yep. But what percentage is your realm at?
You are too quick.
Is my realm? I don't know. I will ensure he. I just got the thing. Okay, Mage Tower, Command Center, and Nether Disruptor. Good luck. I think I'm gonna do the Command Center.
I'm wondering if more populated realms.
Let's see.
Have more percentage done. Or if it's just based on population.
Legion reinforcements, challenge
mission.
Hey, missions.
Before you do it, leave group and tell me what happens. What is this flying disc? What is this? Right. I can fly?
See, increase all primary stats
Dude,
by 10%.
Flying. Where are you?
Return to commander.
Invite me to group.
Oh, what the hell?
I got 2 minutes on a flying disc. Come look at this.
Yeah, you're like, leave, and then I'm trying to read this shit.
Look, I'm flying to you. Like, I'm on a flying disc flying around.
What? Oh, that's so cool looking. Where the hell did you go? Are you going? Are you flipping?
Oh, let me see if I can.
No, it looked like you were flipping for a second.
I was trying to flip.
Alright, I'm going to pick the command center. I like that stat thing.
So what does this do besides transport? Dude, I didn't know these things were around. This is cool shit.
Oh, so my mage tower's at 20, 5% for command center, 5 for nether disruptor. Oh, so you don't really, you contribute. Okay.
Dude, this is awesome.
What am I contributing? I don't know. Legion war supplies.
I have no idea.
Is that all that's for?
Yeah. What percentages your tower at?
20.
Okay, ours is at 22. So I wonder if like it's just
okay.
Shared.
I just donated to the mage.
Yeah, I think people said you get an artifact appearance from that one. I don't know, man. I really didn't pay attention.
Let's see what I got. I just got.
You don't get anything from it, not yet.
No. I got order resources or something. Recruit troops.
Dude, I can't believe I just found a flying disc and was able to fly across. That was pretty.
So, did you do any of these other world quests?
I have to do like one more. Oh, the flying disc won't stop though.
Shall we get down to business?
Oh man, it landed on the ground. And I can't fly back up.
Do you have behind enemy portals and stonebound soldiers?
Yeah, Stonebound Soldiers I have to do to get the Legion War supplies.
Yeah, I'm gonna do both of them.
Let me go get this artifact knowledge or whatever, or this knowledge over here, and then I'll come over to you.
What artifact knowledge?
Not artifact knowledge. Where you gotta go find the knowledge through the
Wait, have you done the new dungeon?
I haven't on this tune yet.
My guild was doing it, and I ended up doing Mythic plus Karazhan, which was, like, retarded easy.
I seen you doing Karazhan last night,
I threw it up on my YouTube, too.
Yeah, that's how I seen it. Oh, man, there's so many ads up here.
Where did you go? Should I come to you? There's another world quest there.
Yeah, there is one over here. I mean, we can do it together. I don't care, man.
I need the artifact power, you know?
Lord Illidan knows. I'm just trying to grab this knowledge stuff over here, and I'm gonna get
I don't know what knowledge you're talking about.
It was one of the quests, man. I don't know.
I need to do Altar of the Aegis.
Alright, I gotta do that quest as well once I get to
it. Oh, Seek the Council. Okay, I gotta do this quest real quick. I'm getting all backwards.
Like right after the first starting scenario.
Huh?
On this tune, right after the first starting scenario, so I gotta do the quest real quick to catch up to you.
Oh, okay. Well then I'm gonna go back to Dalaran real quick.
Yeah, take your time.
No.
Oh okay. God, I just fell off the mountain.
So, I didn't know that the artifact knowledge was extended.
Oh, dude, it's awesome.
Yeah, so, but I didn't upgrade it until, like, late last night. And then I was like, oh my god. I did all the fucking dailies. And then I looked and I was like, fuck, man, I could have gotten, like, 2 million AP last night.
Probably.
Yeah, probably. But instead, I got 3 million. No, I missed out on 2 million, is what I'm saying.
I know what you're trying to say.
Shit, man. I went to the gym today, man. I had a splitting headache. I couldn't do anything. And then, like, all the weights were taken. Like, every machine was taken. I'm like, man, I need to go earlier. Yeah, it's really frustrating, you know? And then I had a headache. Like, it was just like, I did squats, but then
I'll be there tomorrow morning. There is
much to be done. I got Muay Thai in the mornings on every day that isn't Monday, Wednesday.
I just finished, day two of week four of the run program.
Damn it! Another attack. Stay alert.
That's pretty cool.
You need something?
So are your viewers able to, like, chat with us?
They can. As you can see, they haven't. The reach still extends beyond the broken shore. I think this is a bug. I don't think I have 20 viewers. That can't be right.
Does he have a total of... Their it was 18 when I came, Azeroth, and then it switched.
Threatening to subvert our efforts at the tomb.
They yeah, are the I mean, does he, are you playing 7.2? Yeah, I don't know, it's probably just streaming it somewhere.
Yeah, maybe.
People are looking 7.2 streams up.
If the plans of these fiends come to fruition, all our efforts, all our sacrifices will have been for naught. Much has been asked of you in the course of this war, champion. I fear even
so
more is needed.
So I'm debating whether to keep my DK as my main man.
We like, must turn you up. I can barely hear you. What'd you say? You may be
the only one. So I'm debating on whether to keep my DK as the main for my expansion for the rest of the time. I might switch to my Demon Hunter.
Yeah, I mean, they're both pretty fun classes. I couldn't decide on, like, what character I really wanted to play this expansion, because they're all pretty exciting. I'm not paying attention to this questline at all.
Light be with you. Excellent. I can think of no one better suited to the task. We stand ready to inform you about all known threats.
That questline doesn't have much to it.
Light bless you.
What can I do for you? So there is class-specific quests at the end of this. This is what I was asking you before.
I don't know. Like, I know, I think, I just like, got one quest.
I got a Brewmaster and a Windwalker one.
Really?
Yeah, but I didn't get a Mistweaver one.
Huh. Oh, it's because, whatever your artifact knowledge is, it's gotta be, like, 34.
Okay. So, I'm 50 on my, Windwalker weapon, and my Brewmaster, I think I just upgraded it past...
Your artifact... Okay, so you're about to be in. I can't wait for you to see what happens when you.
39. Okay, so this is Brewmaster. I'm gonna switch to Brewmaster to do this. Fine.
You're at 50, dude? How much runic power do you get? Dude, or artifact power?
Well, now I get a lot more. Find Corvas Bloodthorn. There he is. That was easy. The bank.
How could so.
Oh shit. Let's go, bitch. Oh wait, they just dropped a bomb in the bank and left. And then that's the end of the quest, okay.
Really?
Well, I don't know if it's the end of the quest, but that was like all that happened. No, I'm turning it
There's
in.
A question mark back there.
Yeah, thanks. Click. Yeah, well, it didn't pop up until I started walking away.
I see you like your. I guess your stream's a second behind, and I see you like go to
yeah.
About.
Yeah, I went to it, and then I didn't see anything, so I was like, okay. So I started to leave, and then I saw it pop up.
I got what you need.
You pay your 10 gold.
If you ever need
oh shit! Am I about to go to Gringotts?
Hope so.
The bottom line, Legion grade protection wards.
What?
Ain't exactly cheap sugar. Okay, what's going on?
I don't know.
King's honor.
Right now.
Uh-huh. What was stolen in the attack?
Well met.
Okay.
Safe travels.
This is like Gringotts or something.
Be careful.
I was getting like I really was hoping like that gate there was gonna open up, and I was just gonna jump on like a mine cart and just go traveling.
Glad I could help. That's what I really thought was gonna happen.
Well, I stood there for a hot minute waiting for it to happen, you know. Who's talking?
Not good. Lord Illidan knows the way.
Find Prophet Velen and Dalaran.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Yeah, that's cool. So yeah, your quest is different than mine so far.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
In Dalaran's vaults to prevent it from falling into Legion hands.
Oh.
Prophet Velen spends much time tending the wounds. We should start in the first aid building.
What are you doing? First aid. Oh, first aid's over here.
Never trust a mage to handle a demon.
Man, it is not as convenient to get back to my class hall on my demon hunter as it is my DK.
We should go to the landing before we miss him again.
Good luck.
After you.
Friend.
Okay. Why isn't there like a monk guiding me? Why am I being guided by a demon hunter? I mean, I understand the answer to that question. Because, you know, we're seeking out demons, but it just seems weird to me that I'm like not working with another monk.
It seems fate has conspired to bring us together once more.
Yeah, dude, it shows your thing has 20 views. 20 viewers.
Yeah. I know, I refreshed it. It said 18
no, like,
for a second.
The, like World of Warcraft trending.
Really?
Yeah.
Searching for answers to a
That's cool, man.
I wonder if it's a boost, though. Like, I wonder if they just give it to people to boost it, to say, like, oh, 20 people are watching this.
I don't know, because there's a guy under you with 19.
Oh, yeah?
Show yourself.
I don't know, man. But those guys, if anybody is actually watching this thing, you should comment something.
You have grown delusional.
Okay.
Type something to comment.
Soon
yeah.
Your pathetic world will learn firsthand the wrath of Kroon.
I mean, anyone can talk to me. I think, unless they don't have, like, a verified email.
So
I blocked it
true.
For anyone that doesn't.
It just had to be difficult, huh?
Well, people were dropping spam, and I know that one person dropped like a 7.2 spoiler like several months back on me.
Not all. May fate favor you. Kroon's minions will surely flock to his aid.
Ooh, I'm going to Outlands. There are no demons in Outlands. Remember when this was like fucking terrifying? You go through the dark portal. These massive demons like standing there. Oh shit.
Oh, they're all dead?
Yeah.
Death. Keep your wits about you.
Why? Oh, somebody had to kill them, man.
Yeah,
oh,
I mean,
yeah,
it was
yeah,
probably
that's
her.
What that guy's there for.
Yeah.
No, yeah, that's for your quest, I guess. Dude, that's. Your
what the fuck
like
is this?
Really cool in the mind so far.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
What is that?
This is okay.
The enemy approaches.
Oh. God damn it. Butterfingers. I might switch back to Windwalker. Whoop.
You dare stand at the gate to my realm? So be it.
All right.
Watch out. More incoming.
Where are you going? Back here. Hey, so did you know you could kick your repair guys out of your mount?
No.
Apparently, and I asked someone about it. I said,
oh, yeah, so you can ride it. So your friend can ride it.
Oh, what the hell? I thought I closed it.
Finish them, Bazoom. My rebirth is nearly complete.
The portal is complete. I am with you.
Is this all your world could muster?
This guy's almost dead.
I guess the benefit of being a demon hunter is not to fly down to a flight path. Or take a flight path down the Broken Shores.
Oh, there's a bunch of people here.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. Do not give in. I will ensure no more of Cruel's minions make it through. Suffer well.
Oh yeah, I forgot. So I got the moose mount, right? I don't know if you see this.
Yeah.
You get that for like the raid achievements. It's the only fucking moose that doesn't fly. It's what is it called? Can I get a hell yeah? What is it called? It's the Legion Raid. Not for you. Yeah. Glory of the Legion Raider. You get the throw of Defiler.
I probably didn't even, I probably got like one achievement.
Yeah, I mean, like, it takes time. It took a few weeks to do. At least the, Nighthold part of it. I think the hardest one. Well, I guess not the hardest one, but there's an individual one where you gotta do, with, Tachondrius. And you can't get hit by one of his bolts. And the problem is, if you die, I think you lose it. If you're dead while the cast is going off, I don't think you get it if you're dead.
Cruel return. Step back and raise your weapon. We will infuse it with a portion of this council's power. Thank you, hero. You have bought valuable time to deal with this threat.
I didn't do anything.
Our power manifests. Kirin Valtarel. Amshala. Azakim.
Together. We must
well,
all
you know, we were
strength.
Supposed to do this thing together, but I can't.
I gotta do. I gotta windwalk. I gotta do it on Windwalker, anyways.
king's honor, friend. Go with honor, friend. The Legion sought to use its agents.
Dude, I had to kill so many things for that thing to drop. It was ridiculous.
Thanks to your efforts, they failed. Now we focus on driving their armies from Azeroth. We will give everything we have and finish this once and for all.
All right, let's see the Windwalker one.
Once again, you have fought to safeguard Azeroth's future.
Wait, so how much
of the entire council?
Oh, shit. Where's my staff? Okay, so now I've unlocked Quick Sip. Drinking purifying brew grants iron skin for 1 second. Drinking iron skin brew purifies 5% of stagger. That's pretty awesome.
So, have you
increase damage. Yeah, I'm just looking at this. Increase the damage of Blackout Strike. Keg Smash has a 20% chance to trigger another Keg Smash. Oh, that's... I like that.
So, did you notice that you got refunded your artifact power because you only have one trait in the thing now? And now you have like 8 million artifact power just chilling in here.
Are you serious? What? Oh, shit! What? What? Wait. So now that armor thing is maxed out with just 1 point?
Yep. But the first trait makes up for it. It gives like 10%.
Okay.
Is it?
Hang on.
So
I guess
happy. I didn't.
Yeah. That's crazy. That's what everybody was talking about, and I didn't know what everybody was talking about. Increased damage by 10%, armor by 35%. I think I'm going to go with that before I jump into these other ones. Seems like a pretty solid upgrade, just saying.
Do you have enough to buy into more than one?
No.
Yeah, not 10 million.
Not on this. Maybe on my Windwalker I do. But I gotta see... Okay, I gotta go to High Mountain. Looks like. Oh, you know, it's funny, now the cooldown on Zen Pilgrimage works. Like, it never worked before. It always said that it had a 1 minute CD, but I could just Zend back and forth.
Oh, that's lame.
I mean, 1 minute is, like, super short.
Yeah, it's the same on my DK.
Oh, so I was on my Quillen Mount or whatever it's called. That Pandaria Mount, yeah. And someone whispered me and they're like, "Oh shit, you got the mount already?" I was like,
"What mount?"
Yeah. Yeah, why? You haven't got it yet?
You're goddamn right I did.
They said it's not coming out for another, like, 11 weeks.
Well, if you weren't such a casual.
Yeah. You know, maybe if you played the game a little more.
This guy's got a lot of health. But I think I can take him. Been wrong before, though. Oh yeah, I totally can't take him. Yep, kick my ass.
You're dead? What killed you?
Just some rare.
Yeah, see, it's more accurate. I have two beavers. I think, like, if no one jumps on it, like, I think it's... I think it's fake because I know when I streamed a lot, it would give me 5. Every time I opened my stream, it would say 5 initially. And then it would drop down to 1 after like a few minutes. I think it's like how consistently you stream. You probably get some kind of like boost. How many views you've gotten, how much you stream, blah, blah, blah.
You're not sharing your Twitch anywhere though, are you?
No.
Yeah, why don't you try building viewers for like a day?
What do you mean do I share my Twitch? Like after I'm done streaming, I throw it on YouTube and then I put all my info on there.
Yeah, I got a plan and I'm willing to bet, might be wrong, but I might be able to score you some views.
Mm-hmm.
With this idea that I have.
Okay. I can't do nudity.
No nudity.
Wait, I gotta go to other sites for that.
I'll talk to you about it. I don't know. We'll talk. But yeah, man, I wanna get set up. I wonder, is there a way to incorporate a video of me in your stream?
Like, sure.
Can we have both videos?
I think you can host.
I don't have to, like, do my own. That'd be lame.
I don't know. I don't know how that could work. If you look at my last YouTube video, I did double stream my game and Zelda at the same time.
I see that, yeah.
I don't know how I would be able to get your, like, if you webcammed or if we threw up both our games, I don't know how we'd be able to throw that to one stream account. It'd be pretty fucking sweet if it was possible.
It's gotta be possible. And
I think it would be cooler if, like, the people viewing had control on what they're switching to.
Oh, if I could share my screen? I don't know about all that, but I'm just saying just me, my face. At least, like, you can put it out.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, I'm just...
see, like, who's talking, you know?
Right. So you're gonna be playing more? That'd be sweet.
Why are you guys gonna be dicks? Just ran back.
I will scout.
God, this is gonna take me forever again.
Bring me the totems when you are done.
I just want to finish it so I can do my artifact quest. I don't even think I can do my artifact quest. I don't even know if I have artifacting to be doing. No, I don't. I mean, 1.6 million, I got... Yeah, that ain't it. I haven't even, like, got the last tree yet. But, after this, there's no class all quests, which is... Also, my Death Knight animation has not been changed, my death group. It's the same thing. And I'd say about 98% of the time, my explosive breath, dragonflies now, whatever it is, Fury, Syndrosis Fury, whatever it's called, doesn't damage whatever I'm trying to hurt.
90%
That's
of the time?
That's a big chunk. I'd say 97-98% of the time.
That is a big chunk, because
like,
that Syndragosa thing's fucking wicked.
Yeah, dude, 5-minute cooldown doesn't hurt people. Like, it's jacked up, man.
Because we, like, that was highly instrumental during Ilganoth.
Yeah, it's OP, man.
Yeah, but you know, like, it was one of those things, like... I think every class should bring something to the table, you know? And I think Windwalkers, for example, when it comes to just, like, bringing, like, a certain style of DPS to the table, they almost always top, like, the AoE damage. If you get a good Windwalker, they're the top melee, like, AoEers. And then, like, shortly behind them is, like, Frost DKs, or at least... like, in the same level. You know what I'm saying? But they got something to bring to the table. For mages, of course, mage table, portals, whatever, warlocks you can summon. Like, every... Why am I dying? Oh my god, why am I dying? What the fuck?
Dude, I don't even know. Why are you dying?
Well, stop.
Oh, you're in an AoE.
God, I must have got out of it. I'm glad I did.
Hey, oh. Have you done your Dreamweaver's quest for the week? Or you...
Hang on. Dreamweaver's. If it's today, no, I haven't.
Yeah, it's today's. Right back. What percentage of your mage tower is built?
Am I looking again?
Yeah, look again.
21.
How much?
21.
I think it's like faction. Mine's 21 too, man.
I might be looking at yours, to be honest, since we're on the same realm.
You invited me.
Alright, well, my point still stands with the other direction. Yeah, see, that AoE is like... It's bigger than the circle. Oh, I gotta cleanse the spirits, okay. They gotta be dead. Alright, let's try this again. Come on. The enemies I killed disappeared, so now I can't do that part of the... Wait, what happened? I didn't get credit for that?
Silly wicked pick a fight. This Brugan's gonna last all night.
Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, fear blacked me out. Did you see that? Is that gonna be like the new thing? When I got feared, my screen went black.
Are we allowed to make racist jokes on your stream?
I don't even know what to say to that. No?
Well, then. It's the only correct answer.
Yeah, I know. The fact that I said I don't even know what to say to that, it was just like, what do you mean you don't know what to say to that? You bigot.
Knew he was racist.
It was because it caught me off guard, is why I didn't know what to say to that.
Yeah, follow it up. Tell people.
It's like saying to a woman, can I ask to see your tits? I'm not asking you, can I see your tits? Can I ask you?
Yeah, but if I did ask, would you be upset?
Yeah, would that... Am I allowed to ask that question?
Well, it's a good thing I didn't then.
That's terrible.
I can't wait. Hopefully one day.
Uh-huh.
Actually give a shit about your stream. And then you get a lot of viewers, and somebody pulls this video, and, like, it's some feminist...
You know what? Like, I can't even say that because I've said that like way in the past when I first started streaming or making videos or anything. I said, you know what? People are going to pull like my shit videos from the past and say like, oh, Mike hates babies or something like that. And they're going to pull some like obscure video. And the thing, but the thing is that's been way too consistent. I can't even say that that's the past. Like that is just too consistent with the now.
Did you see the whole thing that happened with PewDiePie?
I think I did. What? But which instance?
They called him a Nazi.
Who did?
And they like, mind you, I've only watched his video, but like the Wall Street Journal, was called him a Nazi.
The Wall Street.
They used,
Who called him what? I don't understand. All
right. Hold on.
Oh my god, there are too many, like, ads here. I can't even loot without clicking on them. Oh my god. Can I please loot? Jesus, get the fuck out of the way. Just tell me what you're saying. It's just I couldn't hear you.
I already have what I need to destroy. Yeah, this video is funny as hell.
Yeah, but now I'm obligated to like. Okay, cool. Something sent me to the character screen. That was so weird. To now, like, stream the video.
No, you're not.
Well, I can, that's the thing.
Are you even allowed to? Yeah.
No, I think I could, but I simply can't. Because, like, the OBS, like, every time I try and show, like, the webpage I'm looking at, because I was trying to do that just to show what I Google. Sometimes I'll Google something stupid. And, just so everyone knows, I'm not looking at nothing. But it's black for some of the screen is black. Like, I can't figure out how to do it. I've done it before, but for some reason it won't let me this time, so. Oh, shit!
I'm still farming this thing.
Able to survive the fell infusion.
I think there's going to be a lot of eyes on me during this video, rock, so I'm going to address this as if I'm talking publicly and
a
not...
pity you won't be around to see it. Die! Free! Let me just...
Yeah, I want to bring Ani into this chat, but he's not, like, appropriate for a stream.
I mean, I already have 0 views. It didn't really matter.
What, do they get an extra not view you?
Yeah. I mean, I think people are too concerned about what they're saying, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I don't give a shit. Like, it's up to you.
I did for a while, and, you know, I do want to conserve someone's, like, feelings. I don't want to say something, like, rude to, like, an individual. But at the same time, you know, like, grow some balls, you know? Like, not everything is directed at you personally. Like, no one gives a shit about you as an individual, you know?
Yeah, I hear what you're saying, man. We can just talk about really touchy subjects all the time.
I'm not doing that.
No, it'd be awesome.
I do sometimes, like, I'll YouTube, like, really touchy things just to see, like, I'm not alone in my opinion. Cause it seems like the you already got me talking like this. The common conception on having an opinion is if you don't agree with the popular belief, then you automatically hate everything connected to that belief. So for example, you don't agree with transsexualism.
Oh, I knew it was gonna go there.
Yeah, well, let's just say an opinion. Let's just say, like, you didn't agree with it. Now, all of a sudden, I hate transsexuals. Yeah, like, I'm not allowed to just not agree with something, you know, like, I have to hate it, right?
You hearing you say?
Huh?
I hate trans. I hear what you're saying. That's gonna be the whole clip that's played.
It's just gonna say King Ikum hates transsexuals.
Yeah, they're just gonna edit it to make it sound like.
That. Yeah. Look at this guy. He's got 8 subscribers. Like, why the fuck do you care? Oh, I died.
So much. Were you voting for me to die?
No. At the blood, the broodmaster or whatever I was going for.
Man. Yeah, but I'm gonna have to take off here in a minute to go to Ken's house and make some dinner.
Okay.
I'm
probably gonna, switch streams anyways.
But if I end up nowhere, man, doing nothing tonight, let's play, we'll do something. Do some Mythic Pluses or something.
That sounds fun. I was trying to do some Mythic Pluses, last night. Couldn't get anybody on. I ended up tanking, which was fun. Enjoyed it.
I still haven't got this damn thing to drop.
So if I'm 16 points in and I upgrade, it's gonna give me a little more than, was it 10 million or whatever? All right, where am I going now? Fuck out of here.
Dude.
Huh?
My trinket is so OP. I got that Kill Jaden trinket on my Demon Hunter. And it sends like this fiery ball that does a ridiculous amount of damage. So it does almost 1 million fire damage to all enemies within 10 yards. It's like 836,000. It's ridiculous.
Oh.
Ladders you can click on to climb around this thing.
Ladders, you say?
I do say.
Need help? Farewell. Step back.
You know
what would
be really cool
weapon.
Though? we will infuse it with a portion of this council's power.
Our power manifests here in Valtarel. Amshala Azakim.
Together, we must all lend our strength.
I want to do it again.
Our power manifests here in Valt.
I did it again. You boost your weapon. You acquire the gift. And then before, like, it faded away, I press the button again and I'm, I'm getting the buff again. So I got 22 million on this tune.
Once again, you have fought to save.
So yeah, you can probably you can buy a few traits, man.
On behalf of the
you
entire council.
Go with
Thank
honor,
you.
Friend.
So they boosted. I was pretty excited about this. They boosted the Emperor's capacitor to 100% instead of the 50% stacking bonus. Huh?
It said 44 million.
Yeah. No, it didn't. You're fucking with me. 50%. Okay, then I must have glitched it. Because it gave me 22 million and I pressed it again.
Nice. Well, we'll start buying traits, man.
Whoa, chill, man. I gotta go back to my... I always walk over to the portals because I still think I'm playing my paladin all the damn time. And then I do Zen Pilgrimage, man.
Dude.
Wait.
Dude, did you glitch it for real?
I really think I did. Go back on my stream.
I can't. You gotta end it first, I think.
Yeah, because I swear to God I said 22 million.
Well, shut up.
Okay.
You're gonna get banned for like 4 days? Nothing.
Not even nothing. Not even nothing.
Not knowingly exploiting and you're banned.
I mean, if I knew that was an exploit, I would have, you know, I would have done it like more than once.
Yeah, like 43 times?
Yeah.
Actually, as much as I probably could.
Choose wisely.
Damn.
Well, now I don't want to post this stream.
Well, you can make it private if it is.
Tell me of your travels. I hope to see.
Yeah, I could do that. Well, that's the bee's knees, I'll tell you what. Reduce the recharge time of Storm, Earth, and Fire by 9 seconds.
Did you get... you updating it?
Eh? Oh.
Man, you
gotta... I don't think I did glitch it.
How much is the second?
The 22 million. Yeah.
Damn, dude. I can't even... I'm not even on the first one.
Really? I got the first one,
No, I mean, I'm not even on the first, like, buy after the original buy. Like,
triggering combo strikes has a chance to grant 6,000 mastery to you and 4 allies. For 6 seconds.
How many more buys you got? You only got a couple now.
Yeah, I only got 2 more I gotta buy.
Dude, that's awesome.
And then Strike of the Windlord grants you stacking Thunder Fist. For each enemy struck, Thunder Fist discharges upon melee strikes dealing 200k nature damage.
Dude, I'm so tired of killing things and not getting this thing to drop. Oh my god. I don't even have the quest.
I don't think anyone's
doing
it online.
I don't even have the fucking quest. I've been doing this whole time for no reason. Mike.
Yeah.
Mike, I'm leaving. Gotta go, man. I'm so mad right now.
Wait. You didn't have the quest, so you've been doing it?
For no reason, yeah.
I don't know. Why have you been doing it if you didn't have the quest?
Well, I had the quest because that's the next quest you get. But this quest says unlock every artifact trait, because I haven't done that yet. I'm missing the last one on my Demon Hunter. It's so lame.
That sucks, like, a lot.
Dude, I'm so angry right now.
Hey, I believe you. I would be angry, too.
That whole time, man. That whole time I've been doing nothing.
Oh, so the 22,000 I saw, by the way, was how much I need for the next rank. That was the 22 million I saw. So I don't know. I don't know if I did what number was on the left. You know, I think I'm going to go ahead and go too.
I got to do a quest before I leave.
I'm going to go ahead and just post this on YouTube, show everyone how retarded I am.
All right. Sounds like playing, man.
Yep. Well, all right then.
I just gotta finish this world quest real quick, and then I'm gonna take off. Cause after I get this, I'll be able to unlock all traits. I can't believe, dude. I wonder how long.
Mm-hmm.
I swore.
How long what?
I've been doing this for.
I don't know. Many deals for a friend of the- It's really funny, though, on my point of view. Well, so what do you need to do to get the quest?
Kill myself.
Right.
I don't even know, man. I need to finish this world quest, unlock the trait, then get the quest.
You break it, you buy it.
I hate going to, like, the auction house on like, my stream. One, because I think it's, like, boring as shit. And two, I always forget what the fuck I'm doing. My time, lesser creature.
That's it.
Oh, excuse me. Oh, jeez. Hey, I want to see in a duel how much my Emperor's Capacitor does to you. Actually, I'll just test on this target dummy.
What does to me? You better watch your mouth.
Oh, oh! Alright, Crackling Jade Lightning did... ...1.9 million? I swear it was 1.2 million though before the buff.
Some of the traits don't work with PvP.
No, I did it to a target dummy. I just wanted to see. It's probably 1.2 million because I did, I probably had stacks of combo points.
Alright, so now I'm going to Dalaran.
Uh-huh.
Jesus, what a waste of time.
Sounds like it.
Still crying about it.
Shit, my headache's coming back. I was like, not feeling good at all. Oh, so where did I hear this? I heard that there was like, if you thought migraines were bad, the worst kind of headache. Like,
oh, they got ones that make people kill themselves.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Is a cluster headache.
Yeah.
Yep, people literally kill themselves for it, man.
The worst pain known to medical science is an impossible thing to quantify, though many sufferers of cluster headaches are quick to describe their condition according to the elusive empiric standard. Said it feels like someone's jabbed a white-hot poker into your eye socket and is holding it for 45 minutes to an hour and a half. Like I just got shot in the face. It's like a paper cut in my eye in the center of my head. That's insane. Makes you want to get up and literally run from the pain.
Yep.
That's brutal. Well, at least I don't get cluster headaches. I'll take a migraine any day over that. But sometimes my headaches do get, like, so severe that it's just, like, kind of...
Can I assist you?
I don't know, wanna go under or something. Alright, man.
What, are you leaving?
I'm gonna take a short break. I thought you were leaving.
I am leaving in like probably 5-10 minutes.
Alright, well, I'm gonna stop the stream at least. No, I'll upload it.
Gotta masturbate.